Okay, Sean, what's important about the Occupy movement?
Well, to me, it is that it continues and it keeps out there in the looking for and developing social issues, bringing them to the forefront as best we can, and basically to stick it in the 1% space.